Wow, this is a busy airport.
Good morning, Scottsdale Tower, Cessna 363, Mike Alpha, ready for takeoff, runway 3.
There's another one coming.
363, Mike Alpha, Scottsdale Tower, hold short, runway 3, say direction of flight.
3, Mike Alpha, holding short, direction of flight will be 060.
Roger.
Jetprop 904 Tango Mike 15 Northwest Foxtrot.
Jetprop 904 Tango Mike Scottsdale Tower South Sud.
Coming out at 10.2.
Jetprop 4 Tango Mike Roger. Report 5 miles north of the airport. Expect a midfield downwind entry.
Okay, we'll call you 5 north. We'll expect a midfield for 3 for Tango Mike.
Hey, 4 Romeo Kilo is clearly active.
Scaling 4 Romeo Kilo, Roger, say parking.
Taxiing to Ross.
Scaling 4 Romeo Kilo, take straight across another ramp, good day.
4 Romeo Kilo, thanks.
Cessna 515, extend downwind, I'll call your base traffic hold in position 2, Cessna's.
You got my base, 515.
Cessna 3, Mike Alpha, runway 3, line up and wait, traffic midfield downwind, Cessna.
3, Mike Alpha, runway 3, line up and wait.
Cessna 2, Sierra Charlie, turn left, next taxiway, contact ground point 6.
Left Alpha 5, ground point 6. Good day, 2-0 shy.
Cessna 3, Mike Alpha, on course approved, runway 3, clear for takeoff.
3, Mike Alpha, clear for takeoff, runway 3.
Man, this heart of mine.
Cessna 8-1, Tango, fly straight out. I will call your crosswind, runway 3, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, runway 3, you got my crosswind, 8-1, Tango.
That's pretty down there, babe.
Scottsdale, Jetprop 4, Tango Mike 5, Northwest.
Jetprop 4, Tango Mike, under midfield, downwind, runway 3. Traffic turning a 3-mile left base is Cessna, your number 2.
Okay, midfield left down on runway 3, number 2, for me.
Ops 2, proceed on runway 3 for the inspection.
Ops 2, proceed on runway 3 for the inspection.
Cessna 515, your base turn is approved. Runway 3, continued. Vehicle on runway.
I will turn base and continue 515.
And 3 Mike Alpha, we're going to contact departure, if that's okay.
So it's a 3 Mike Alpha, frequency changes approved. Good day.
Thank you.
Good day.
1815, 5 Romeo Foxtrot, you too.
Good morning, Scottsdale, Phoenix departure. Cessna 363 Mike Alpha out of Scottsdale, request flight following up to Dalhart, Texas.
And verify it's 363 Mike Alpha.
363 Mike Alpha, affirmative.
Verify the call sign 363 Mike Alpha.
363 Mike Alpha, affirmative. Request flight following to Dalhart, Texas.
Roger that. What's the three-letter identifier for your destination, three-letter, and your type of aircraft?
It's Delta Hotel Tango, type of aircraft, Cessna 172. We're going to fly up 11,500.
Number 363, Mike Alpha, roger. Thank you. Squawk 4250, 4250, Phoenix altimeter 2993.
4250 for 3 Mike Alpha.
Number 34, Mike, contact Phoenix approach 133.57.
133.57 to 34, Mike.
All right, we're going to sign off here, and we'll see you in Texas.
Adios.
Number 363, Mike Alpha, radar contact 5 miles north of Scottsdale, Phoenix altimeter 2993.
2993, right, and our on-course heading for this leg will be 059.
And 3 Mike Alpha, roger, 059 on the heading. You can resume on navigation in appropriate VFR altitude. You're clear in the Phoenix Bravo airspace.
3 Mike Alpha, resume on navigation, roger.